Hello YouTube, what is good? Back in for another vlog. I'm here with Sarah, and I'm basically gonna be babysitting Sarah and, well, Miss Emery here today.
I got my first sponsor.
Oh, yes, Sarah got her first sponsor. Wait, what's the company again?
Petite and Pretty.
Oh my God, you guys just took a picture, right?
Yes, and she's FaceTiming the pictures. Christy.
We love a Christy look. We went shopping for heels. And I could not find any cute ones in my size. Meanwhile, Emery, we were shopping for me, and you guys got the shoes. Literally, we'll show you guys the shoes later, but Sarah has the cutest shoes. I love hers, and Emery has these cute-ass bedazzled thigh-high boots. They're so cute.
Hi, guys. Hi, I have a package. She has two new packages. Well, for Pam. For Pam. I've had one.
Only one?
I think only one.
Okay. I think that they both have a little bit. Oh, wow. This is
yeah, I was like, those are a little tiny, Dennis. There we go.
Yeah, two things inside.
Oh, okay, yeah, I think there's two in
there. Oh, yeah, there are two packages in there.
Thank you.
Okay, cool. Go back. That's great. Great light. Wait, where's the key fob? And then I got a pair of white ones that are only up to my knees. So.
He's opening them.
You can definitely the white ones. Just lock his key. Oh, these are cute.
Ooh.
Oh, okay, wait, actually.
Those are cute.
These are huge, okay.
Wow.
Actually, these might work. I like them. Okay, so there's
I
these.
I love the lace up.
Yeah, it's gonna be cute. I'm wearing a white outfit. And then there's these. These are like the sock heels. I don't know if I'm gonna like these.
Ooh.
Ooh, can I try that on? That's cute.
I love those. Those are like
those
may
not fit me, but those are cute.
Yeah, Ariana wears
them. Yeah, they're not gonna fit you, Sarah. She said, can I do
those? I was asking if I could dress
them. Oh, yeah. Sarah, I'm on Amazon, probably your size.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'm gonna try these on. And
we'll be back.
Okay, so Sarah and Emery literally disappeared, but I'm gonna show you guys what the shoes look like on me. These are the shoes, and I really love them. This is definitely gonna be it. This is what I'm wearing tonight. Yes, I'm so excited. My feet are hurting though, so I'm gonna have to break them in. I just got these in today, so in the conscious tonight. So I'm definitely gonna be struggling a little bit because these are brand new shoes, but I'm gonna look up some hacks to break in heels. It'll be fine. We're gonna be okay. My God, guys, look at what he's wearing. Are you really gonna go down like that and get them? He's breaking in my shoes for me, guys. Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's a full service condo. We do whatever it needs to.
Yeah. I really need those shoes to be broken in, so he's gonna break them in for me. All right,
I gotta go. I'm done.
All right, thanks. Hey guys, so I probably look kind of crazy right now because I have a little bit of bake on. I'm so all over the place. Where are my jeans I was wearing? I'm looking for my lip gloss now. I'm about to lay down my outfit so you guys can see what I'm gonna wear tonight. It's a cute little fit. So this is my fit. I got my boots that I showed you guys earlier, and I'm gonna be wearing these short shorts and this top underneath this, and I have my denim jacket here just in case it gets kind of cold. But yeah, this is the fit, guys. I'm gonna put it on now. Okay, gotta be careful here. Okay, and this is a cute fit. We're ready to go.
Can you show me?
They're the cuties. Yeah, we're about to leave now. So we are on our way. We just recreated our meme. And come on. Babysitter duty has started. I'm clocking in.
guys.
So yeah, basically babysitting these girls at the concert. Perfect timing because Ariana just finished and we are almost at the event. Look at that highlight, Emery.
More fun.
All right.
Take lots of pics. I want to see everything.
We will. All right. I am currently on babysitting duty. Okay. All right. Come on, ladies. Honestly, we look cute.
I know.
We look so great.
Okay.
Girls, we're here right now, and it's a little crazy. It's starting to sprinkle a little bit. We're gonna try to get some pictures in, and then we're gonna try to get inside. Okay,
so the mall, and we're hiding in the bathroom because Dennis has to pee, so we just ran from the mall.
Okay, so we finally got to our, or we're getting to our seats. We're in the front row.
Oh, we are?
Yeah. Pink. Walking on these things in heels is so funny. Look at them. They're so funny. Oh, you good, Em? Okay. Okay, so it's a little messy over here. People keep on coming down to take pictures with us, and security's gonna help us out because Miss Thing over here, these two little things, we got people coming after us, so we're getting a little help. Okay.
She has it. Can you explain to them what their shirt looks like?
Is it the white one?
Yeah, I looked a little bit.
Getting a little help to get some merch.
Okay. Hold on.
What size?
Here, she has
it. What size? What size?
I'm
gonna get a small or a medium? Okay.
Like this.
Okay. You sure you don't want to get a medium just so you can wear it for a while after too? Okay.
Okay, bye.
How much is that one? I have to leave the girls because I needed to go to the bathroom, but there's security helping them out. So I'm going to the bathroom real quick. Oh, there's a line for the stalls. There's a line for the stalls. Okay. All right. I gotta pee, girl. Y'all, I'm starting to feel sick again. I feel congested as hell. But we're excited because Ariana's gonna be on stage soon. I was saying that we're excited because Ari's gonna be on. You guys look tired. Okay, never mind.
We're saving
the energy. I'm tired as hell, but we'll see what happens when Ari comes out. Extremely casual. Sweating, but Sarah had to use the bathroom, so I had to bring her into the bathroom room to see the concert. Love being a babysitter right now. It's great. Waiting for Sarah to hurry up in the bathroom, so very casual. So, trying to get up out of here. It's kind of hard when you got some celebrities that you're babysitting, but we got this, right, Sarah?
Yeah.
we just met Lauren Gray, and now we're trying to get out without getting robbed, so we're gonna see if this works. All right. After nearly dying. Did you trip?
Yeah.
Girl.
Dad, can you ice cream?
We are literally... How was I? On a scale of 1 to 10, how great of a babysitter am I?
53.
Yeah, it's really safe. But we got our safe and sound, and Father Ken picked us up. Emery, your face. But yeah, so we're going to go to bed. I'm going to go upstairs and shower.
I'm going to eat a burrito.
Oh, yeah. These girls are going to sleep down here. I'm going up to my room. I'm going to shower. I'm going to wash my face. I'm going to get my PJs. I'm leaving in the morning.
I would not be able to.
Yeah. All right, good night, guys.